Well, hello there! Welcome back to IVATOPIA's Let's Play of Star Citizen. This is episode 21, and this is also the PTU. This is 2.6.2D, I believe, and I want to show you the Buccaneer. So I'm actually quite surprised at how good it is, because I'm not really into Drake ships, but this one's actually amazing. Okay. Hello, Clicky. Buccaneer. Drake Buccaneer. You see, I see my money at the bottom. See, I've been playing a little bit offline for testing purposes and for a bit of fun. And this is quite an awesome ship. Where do I go? This way. There we go. Open the door. I want to see the Buccaneer. Okay. Here we go. This way. Was that someone said sure on the chat? Good for you. Okay. Remember, this is still pre-alpha, and this is the PTU, so it's even more pre-alpha than normal. I'm down for whatever. Okay, here we go. Look at this beauty. It looks like some kind of bird, I think. It's pretty neat, like maybe an eagle-ish thing. It looks rugged, but it's cool. That's what Drake's about in it. They're supposed to be getting a job done. Not being very fancy, but this looks like rugged, but in a weird way fancy. Does that make sense? You know, like something that's a little rugged and was fancy at one point, but isn't anymore. But it just looks lovely. And look, it's got, the guns are a little bit weird though. It's got an ammo box here for something. Ballistic cannon, S1. Then it's got a badger repeater, obviously the same on the other side, and it also has that turret up there. I don't know if I can get it from here to show you. There, dark Buccan spinal mount. Ah, there it is, Tarantula GT870 turret. There's two of them. And why I say, and there's the ballistics, why it's a bit weird. It feels like there's two of them on gimbaled and one set isn't. So I'm assuming they're the gimbaled. And what are these on? That's a gun. Gimbal. So this is gimbal and this isn't. And why it's weird is because you seem to fire with one button, the way it's set up as default, because I'm using default, and it automatically fires this gun, and I'm not sure which one or the other gun it's firing, but it fires them at the same time. It basically means one's like, say, firing straight here, and the other one's firing up here, so you can't hit the same thing twice. Where the other gun can be like lined up with the other gimbal. You see what I mean when I get it? Obviously you can change these, it's just the default setup seems a bit weird for it. That's the default. Unless you change it for D. Because I believe I was trying it on C, so let's find out. But the default setup, if it's still the same, seems a bit weird. Obviously, you can change which button fires what, and gimbaled and non-gimbaled by putting mounts on, so. All that's obviously customizable, but I mean as a default setup, that's what I'm trying to show you. Anyway, I'll have a look here. So look, you got a nice caution thing, so that's very Drake. You know, a big, like, flammable thing next to where you're sitting. Oh, my hand's better now. I did notice one of my playthroughs, my hand was bent into there, and I was going to report it, but when I turned it back on, it was fine. And I actually believe when I turned it back on, it was the next version, so I think I saw it on B and I turned on C, so I thought, oh, I must have fixed it, so it's not pointless. You know, reporting something that's been fixed. Okay, because I went bed late that night, and I was just, oh, I'll report tomorrow, and then they had an update, so. They see like cruise and stuff like that, so that's cool. The handle's awesome. So my feet have obviously got targets. It's the weapons. Oh, mission repair, let's go and do it. Oh, and also before we do, F4. Do you have a little look at the ship up? Is that not F4 again, should I say? There we go. There we go. Doesn't that look nice? So look at that baby. That's, to me, it's probably the nicest Drake ship I've seen. Because the Cutlass, I was never a big fan of. The Cutlass is a Cutlass. To me, it was okay. It wasn't brilliant. It was basically what it's supposed to do, get the job done. Basically, it's what it says on the tin. This, on the other hand, like I said, it's got that, like, worn, get the job done look, but in a way, like, it used to be posh. If that makes sense. Like, the engines, like, they're just for speed, and that's awesome. Can I get back into the takeoff? Oh, my first time in this, when I was testing on, I think it was A, I ended up flipping it upside down. I was like, what the fudge? Really didn't mean to do that. Obviously, this time's a lot better. Okay. Okay, let's have a look at quests. Ooh, okay, I've got a nice selection. Beautiful. So I'll just highlight them all. A lovely selection to show you. Obviously, I'm not going to do every one today, but hey, hey, you want to see some combat. But first, let me show you the. Gotta Z it. That's what I want to show you. The gears. Well, landing gears, see? And then out. Okay, out. Why aren't it changing? Is it because I'm in Z mode, probably? Okay. Well, something's coming out again. One sec. Oh, maybe that's a bug. Because according to that, I'm in landing mode now, not here. Okay, I found a bug. So I need to check if anyone's reported that. Basically, when you hit N, for some reason, they don't come back out again. So I'll do that after I've done this. So they should be out. They're not. Now they should be back in. Of course, they should be, yeah. And out again. Because that means, that's one thing, how'd you land? If there's no, yeah. Okay, anyway. We're back to showing, you probably won't end up landing today anyway. Okay, I want to show you the speed of it. So you can see it doing a lovely 220 on its own. Then you go to cruise. And we can hit 710, pretty fast. Okay, we want, restore uplink, that one will do. Show you some of the combat, eh? Hey, what's this? What's broken about it? Let's fight him. The turbs are just really good if you know how to fly a tail. It's lethal as F. It's true you can't fight it. Okay. Let's fight this guy first. I want Comstancom. Fly off, Sibby. Is that your business? Come on, you. Get in the way. Oh, sugar. It's already firing a missile at me. Woo! And of course, I got some missiles. Where are you, boy? Right. Woo! There you are. See you now. It's got some kind of sky missiles as well. Some regular and some sky, it seems. Oh, you see what I'm talking about with the thingy? How there's like two things firing. I'm just using the right button now. One fires, which is fine. Then use your one, it's two firing. That's the left button, and obviously two different cursors firing. Hence why if you have this shit properly, or you're going to use it properly, you really need to gimbal the other weapon, or, you know, take off the firing mode for that weapon. Because as you can see, I'm wasting bullets with one side. But I want to show it as default, so. Come on, you. I'll put a missile into him, shall we? See if it's the scattered one or not. Click the missile, you can see. Come on, you. It makes it a little confused. Ooh, I'm passing out. Sugar. Don't pass out! Make it a little confusing when you got two shooting. Oh, sugar, he's taking me apart now, isn't he? Come on, wake up! Wake up! Ugh. Invaded. Pew-hoo! I've got to say, when I was doing this yesterday, I was destroying them very easy, and now I seem to be struggling. Of course, it's because I'm recording for the channel. I actually went through and probably did about four or five of these without dying. I actually ran out of fuel doing the ICC probe thing, so I had to self-destruct. But I couldn't quantum no more. I was halfway quantum with 5%. To get to the, the place to repair the fuel, and I ran it halfway there. I was like, sugar. Got him in the end. Okay. Okay, the green thing on my little map should be the location. There we go. Anyway, you got to see a little bit of it. Like I said, I think it's quite neat. This is one ship I don't own, so obviously when it goes live, I won't have the ship anymore. So I could rent it. I could technically hire it, or I could maybe buy it, or wait until games release and get it. I don't know, I haven't decided yet, because I actually kind of like this game. Not this game, I like the game anyway, but I mean like the ship, should I say. Whoa, too fast! Too soon. Here we go. Okay, a little closer. Let it stop and deliver. So I was right, they did slow the ship speeds again. This time max cruise speed LWTF. This was 710 the other day, so they don't slow it alone. Unless he's talking about last time he slowed it was quite a few patches back. Just get in your bucket and meet me just outside. Wants to float in space. Play you or on. Huh. Just reading the chat up there. That's cool, 1v1v1, that'd be cool, like three of them all going at it. What about 2v1v2? That's a bit unfair, so there's two players in teams of two, and then one guy's on his own. It's a bit unfair on him. There I go. And there we go, because remember this patch, when it's released, because obviously it's PTU at the moment, is meant to be more buggy fixes. Get one brass. There we go, it's supposed to be more bug fixes. And obviously get the Buccaneer. Other than the Buccaneer, it's basically bug fixing, so hopefully the current pre-alpha should run a lot better. And also it's adding the mega map for the multiplayer side. And the multiplayer side, it's not the Crusader map, it's the arena map, the arena commander map, star marine map, etc, etc, just like the single player's already got. The next stage, obviously, of course, will be 3.0, and to add the mega map to this bit. I can't wait till 3.0 comes out with all the new planets we can land on and stuff. It's going to be amazing. And like I said, we can keep getting the networking better as well, what they're working on. And it is improving. Oh, look what they did to my ship. Look at the burning. Oh, come on. I just buffed this. Okay, I'm again. You can disable a Carnio cat with one. Usually it takes two to kill them. I'm assuming it's about missiles, is it? Is it 1v1 at a tame for the sake of science? Do the tail tops one shot all the ships, or only small? Oh, he's on about the tail. That's the tally one, isn't it? I've blown up four engines of a carny with one. It was really pretty. That's nice. Okay, apparently go up there. Okay, do not hit something overhead. No. I just want to get over here because it seems over here there's two store things are. There we go. Restore. Boom! Follow me out, okay? T grieving right on! Right on, brother! Okay, here we go. Hello? Anyone here will be blown up? Oh, someone's already here. I guess I could help him, I won't take this one. Unless he leaves. Because obviously it's not really fair stealing from him when he was here first. But obviously I can help him fight the guy still, can't I? Oh, there's two of them, my caramba. Okay. Be careful don't shoot them or else I become a criminal. And that's a bit of pain with having the second thing, what's annoying, I just realised. Even the second one's just randomly firing. Okay. Come on. Get a missile on the guy. I'm trying to be careful not to fire too wildly because I've got a random one just fires up where I'm pointing, doesn't it? I get close match on a missile. Come on, you. Get in my sights. Oh, screw it. Missile! Well, that hits. Nope. It's probably one of the scout ones I just missed, so. When he pulled up there, that would have been sure when I should have fired it. Come on, you get in my sights. Maybe they put the weapons down a little bit for this one. Because I felt I was killing them faster last night. Oh, the night. Was it last night or the night before? I'm sure it was on C though, so. I don't think I've tried D since the update. I turned it on quickly, but I haven't actually tried it to fly anything. There we go, now we're in him. Another 9 tiles, 38. Could be a bit laggy too because some more people playing as well. The other day when I did it, I did do it about, you know, 2-3 a.m. in the morning. Oh! And I'm currently doing this about 12 something. Nice. There's another one still. Oh, sugar, did he kill me? What happened then? Fudge cakes, I think he spun me or something. Wow, lost control then. I was like, whoa. Where is it? There. I can run this guy's fast. Oh, he's a 300 R, no wonder he's running circles around me. Ah! Little frame drop then, and he pulled to the side. Of course he did. Come on, you. Get in my sights. And eat my bullets. Bit closer. I think I'm just missing. He's like in the perfect position for the cockpit to be blocked. But I don't got to tell if I'm hitting him or not at the angle. Ah, I must. Come on, you. It's only the other two were here. You're not the one helping, are they? Just let me do it. They probably already fingered this one already. Ah, come on, boy. 300 R. He's bloody fast, isn't he? Come on, matey. Get in my gun sights. Blow up already. There we go. Okay, are the players still around? It's one thing I've noticed. The LMTs aren't working. I want to know if I can get this or are they stayed. Oh, did they leave? Okay, I don't see the players around. That could be why I'm not picking them up. Okay, if they left, then I'll restore it then. I said if they were still here, they were here first, I'll let them restore it. But since they've gone, I guess I get to restore it. Nice. What was that? Oh, come on! Just killed like four of you. And it's a 300R, of course, of this. No, I'm just trying to deal with you. Frame's dropping a bit. Ah! Come on, you. Like I said, when I was doing C, it felt a lot smoother, but then it could be maybe the time I'm playing it. Or else the last patch. Ooh, that's close. The last patch is obviously might have affected the networking a little bit. Or it could be the time I'm playing, like I said. Come on, you. Get here, boy. Plus, when I was going around, there wasn't many people firing when I came in. It's like 3 or 4. I think there's about 2 people chatting on the server at the time, so. Come on, you. Get in my sights. Ah. Perfect. Come on. There we go. There we go. There we go. Got you. Finally. Okay. That guy left before, didn't he? Oh, come on. Another one. The fudge cake. What's going on here? So the other guys left, and I don't know, I think showed up then, but I was here first now because the other guys left. But, a bit unfair, there's another one here. We're going to get a lot of dogfighting in for you. Saber. I'm watching how smashes the things, we're a bit close to it. Ah! Close. I've already beat a bunch of Ninetales, so makes you any special. Other than you were slamming to the side. I do have to give you that credit. Come on, come on. It's like a full-on fight, this is. A hornet nearby now. And there's another one! For crying out loud, everyone just showed up here to spawn them. Am I easiest now? I feel like I'm kind of killing most of them here. We'll kill this one and I can finally get the thing, because I said they did leave and there was no one around. Come on, you. Get in my sights. There we go. Getting blocked by that again. Oh, sugar! Okay, I almost blocked down. I think he might flow straight into my shot. I hope not. Ugh. Come on, wake up! Wake up! I hope he didn't. So some damage. Okay, the guy's not shooting at me, so I better play as. Okay, because I'm R and picking up this guy. Why? Is he shooting at me? No. Unless they're just hitting me. Weird. Well, then they're fine. They're probably hitting me, but I'm safe. But then why aren't they turning color? They should really shield red to me, shouldn't they? Got it! Finally! Okay, I head to this now. Like I said, they left before they went around, so... Probably they'll shoot me when I'm over here. Come on in. Was that the right thing? What the fudge am I doing? There we go. Okay, that must have just been weird. Okay, that's weird. It must have just been glitching on either side because I couldn't see the hole. Watch my shit get blown up now when we die. Because they need to attack me. That was pretty intense, wasn't it? All them ship after ship after ship, and then other players involved too. That was pretty intense. That was fun though. Hopefully, because like I said, they were here first, so I was going to leave them, but they left. And then I don't know if the same people came back or different people, but whatever reason they left, so it came mine. I wasn't really sure who it was. I don't feel like I'm actually locking onto people. Same. Is that your business? Come on. There we go. So I'm locking onto friendly fire. Not friendly fire. Friendly players. My bond doesn't seem to be working the same. I don't know why. Again, it could be because of a bug. Or else they've changed the controls again. I have to take a closer look another time. Hopefully, since he spoke, no one comes out here and blows me to some of the ruins. Oh, sure, I can hear shooting. This ain't good. The bat going around and outside the ship with no shields. Okay, come on. Come on. Seriously, let me in. Oh, come on, don't. I was going to say, don't do that now. So, do I get credit for restoring comlink? If you do one, you do. Hello and welcome aboard your Drake interplanetary craft. Your systems are online. And he's right there. Dude got in and hit it before me, but I helped take pirates and stuff. He's not talking about me, is he? Because there's no one out here for it. Because like I said, there's no ships around there, was it? You saw it. There's no ships going in there, and I saw nobody inside. If that was me, then sorry, but there was no ships inside. No one was going into it. In there first, yeah. Because like I said, there's people flying here. I was just going to help them move on, but then they left. So I was going heading towards it, and then more ships disappeared, started attacking me. So I helped destroy them ships. And then because the others left, it was mine now, so I went for it and I hit it first. And there was no ships going close to it, was there? So I'm hoping it was aiming at me for that. So camp inside? What? No, that's just stupid. Camp inside, someone else kills them. Got them all, haven't we? Yeah. Okay, where's the next one? Restore link. Because the way I do it, like I said, was that I'm only doing common missions for the combat practice, not the money. 1,000 UEC just isn't that much. Also, someone else. Oh, that's probably the guy who's flying in there, so he's destroying them and flying off. That's probably what he's doing, that's why they get spawning like mad. That's why I'm doing it for the money. That's mostly why they get spawning. So obviously he's killing them, leaving, coming back, killing more, and it's making it ever for me to get in there. So I got in there, and the other guy's now complaining. The sound of it, because I'm assuming he means me, because I got in there and he didn't. But like I said, there was no ships near it, was there? When I flew over, no one was waiting to fly in, or would have left them. They were just shooting and leaving, shooting and leaving. Because yeah, 1,000's not much, but it builds up the more you do. So obviously, when the PTU comes out, this is going to be gone. Ah, who's here now? Someone? Ah, I'm getting hit in the back. The one thing, them just flying in to spawn them to fight combat, it does make it harder for people trying to do the missions, because you're getting 4 or 5 on you. That is a drawback, but at the same time, it's quite fun. But obviously, if you're trying to earn money quick, that is a drawback. Whoa! Okay, that's done. Why is it that the light going all weird? Okay, there's no one here before, was there? So he's just coming stealing it off me. Well, whatever. You got down there first, fine, take it. Go to this one. Some dude in Bukata just killed me. Well, that ain't me, because I only shot at these guys, and then Connie's blew them up. Because like that happened when I was shooting at mine, so I didn't even get to kill him. You know, someone either attacked him and killed him, or else it was just an accident. But like the last battle, if it was me, because I was fighting one of these, and it just disappeared like that. They despawned, they even killed the thing. Sugar. My back's getting hit. Oh, for crap, like that. That's why there's two more. I wonder why my back was getting hit like mad. Come on, you. Ah. Get here! Jerking, please! I got no missiles left, have I? Oh. I think I'm... Oh, I do. God, I was going to say. I think I'm more cheated from getting knocked off, but there it is. There's a missile for you. Oh, come on! Woohoo! And you get this explosion. Pretty nice. Well, it's definitely a lot harder when multiple people fly in, that's for sure. But that was pretty fun. And it does show there's a lot more on the server today than there was when I played before. So I think, you know what, I'm going to end it right here. That's quite a nice episode, 30 minutes plus. So last round, that good stuff, and tune in next time. And try the Buccaneer out. If you get in the PTU, try it out. If not, do some Arena when it goes live. Do some Arena Commander if you don't own it already. Do some Arena Commander, get some rec. And hire the Buccaneer, because that is a nice ship. If you don't want to buy it and back the game yourself, because obviously... We don't want to buy every ship, do we? But really try it, give it a chance, because that is a nice ship. Anyway, last round of good stuff. This is IVATOPIA. Bye for now, people. Bye bye. Take care out there, and bye for now. Bye bye.